Welcome back, everybody! It's Ross here with more Pokemon Let's Go Eevee! And just look at how cute she is, my precious girl! I love her so much! Oh, she's adorable! With a little bow and a flower under her tail. God, I love her. Anyways, it's time to continue the journey. As you can tell, I'm sporting a bit of a new look, as is my precious baby. Clearly, there's been a little bit going on between recordings. After I beat the snot out of those three, I did a bit of running around off camera around Kanto. Grabbing some of those berries that have regrown, the ones you find in the bushes around. Apparently, it's worth giving them a check every day or so. And I also remember that Pokemon fan club president talking about seeing him again when you're best friends with Eevee. And I figured, probably about there by now, huh? And yeah, he gave us a ton of outfits and accessories for our precious baby. And yeah, so pretty much almost every new piece of clothing I'm wearing now came from him. He gives you freaking 7 awesome sets based on all of, or 8, isn't it? Yeah, damn, there's 8 of those things now. Based on Eevee's evolutions. She's just, oh, she's so cute now. And I think I'm looking pretty stylish as fuck. So yeah. Nothing major or important. Just did some running around, grabbing some items, and got some more fashion. And did some wild Pokemon catching in these new routes. Because, oh, it's so much better in handheld mode. TV mode is fucking misery to try and catch stuff on. Ugh. The game sure looks nice on the big screen, though. Yeah. The only real things of note I got besides the outfits, I got TM Dazzling Gleam, which can be gotten from some old fart who lives on the edge of this bridge just past that Snorlax. So yeah, I took care of that Snorlax as well, the other one. And I could have gotten this much sooner. I had just forgotten about it. Headed back to Pewter City to grab the old Amber. Which, if you don't know, once you reach Cinnabar Island, it can get you a very sweet Pokemon. Haven't fought any trainers, though. Just ran around looting shit. So now, it's time to get back to the ass whoopings. Starting with you. And we shall now start to make our way to Fuchsia City! Ha! Seriously, I haven't had hiccups all day. Seriously, I put the microphone in my face and boom, hiccups! What the H? Like, what is this microphone covered in? Also, I didn't do a sound check. Does this thing even work? Okay, it's working. Should have been maybe something to do before pressing record. Oh well. Seems to have worked out. Oi, go fuck yourself. That sound is annoying. No, my needle baby. Sucks that there's no real good poison moves early in the game. Heads Pokemon Road, you can stroll or enjoy battles there. I believe I shall do both. Oh, her little tail wag, it never stops being adorable, making me smile. Really, besides the infuriating wild battles and the god-awful motion controls, this game is pretty mostly a delight. Oh, thank you, Flamey Bitey Girl. Still slightly miffed that there's no bike. Hi, you. Cutie. More cuties. Oop, no, there it goes. Yep. And is there gonna be the big fluffy one over here? Where's the fluffy one? Also, man, Berry Town over here. There you are! Oh, you fluffy, precious baby! You are a cutie. A shame you're the most useless one. Who's uselessly adorable? Yes, you are. Is this the Eevee Club? Can I join? That's gonna hurt. Oh, that really hurt. Damn. Oh, come on. Not very effective, bitch! Right, now give me that 1 HP. Sorry about that, little guy. You fight good, though. I mean, you didn't give me a choice in the matter. It's like, do you want to do this? Yes or no? Or yes and yes. I wish they would just point and they run out like my Eevee does. I mean, they're already out their Pokeballs. Unless they have two, one for battling and one just for taking on walks. One for just petting and being adorable. A realistic Vaporeon would probably look gross as hell. Weird fish dog thing.
Balls!
Yes, I do have to do that every time. want to hug it. Yo, real talk. Where can I find Flareon in real life? I don't believe I have a Ponyta yet. Alright, time to fight the controls. And RNGesus. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Boy, do I love just fucking throwing Pokeballs and wasting them endlessly and not being able to do anything to raise the fucking chances. Boy, this is a great replacement of the old system, huh? Fucking Jesus, this is infuriating. Get in there! I'm not sure as hell beats Fury Swipes, which I actually got rid of. Your attack sucks. You're gonna be a special type. Oh, right. No. Learn Flamethrower. Oh yeah, I think I got this one between sessions, when I was doing my item run around. Thanks for the delay on that one, game. That would have been an excellent. Fuck you. Okay, what is with this delay all of a sudden? Well, that one worked in my favor. But what does it fucking matter? Ooh, rapid dash? Item. Just big ol' rapid dash, just pop out the bushes, okay. Why the hell not? perfect. Doesn't fucking matter. It's all our bullshit at the end of the day. Ooh, that was close. Left and right seem to be rather cooperative this evening, which is very surprising. So Rapidash is just having a pissing contest with everything about who's fastest. Please, would you horribly injure my babies? I mean, okay. You'll pay me for it. Is he gonna use all the mid-starters? My luck, I'm surprised that wasn't a freeze. Okay, well, never mind. I was wrong. One dig will end that bastard. And she is the lowest level. I'm gonna take that gamble. I'm pretty sure she'll be faster. I'm gonna be horribly wrong. Nope, okay.
Even if they lost, my babies are still cute.
Okay. Really ain't doing so hot. Let's see if I can make it to Fuchsia, avoiding more fighting. can't read it from the back.
Well, not with that attitude. This unit. I actually swung it once before that, but the Pokeball didn't throw. I'm glad it didn't. It would have headbutted it away. Damn it! Bullshit, that was an accident. Fuck you. I should just replace Charmeleon with Rapidash. Tons of loot here. Damn, Chansey! I don't know what that noise I made was. You bitch. Wow, okay, fuck you. The raspberry does nothing. Yep. And it looks like its effect is gone. That's so fucking stupid. Fuck you. It's like, what is the point even then? It's all just fucking RNG at the end of the damn day. None of your crap you use or attempt matters. So frustrating. Damn! Okay, well, I think I know what to do whenever I need to, if I ever need to level grind. Chansey chain. Is that precious Babu? You're a cutie patootie. You're a jumpy boy. Time in the oven before it was released, huh? I don't fucking care.
Just look at the fucking motion control ass minigame in Ultra Sun and Moon. That doesn't fucking work at all. They still fucking put it in there and force you to do it as part of the fucking plot. Because fuck you, we have your money. Who cares if the game actually fucking works or not? No, I feel like throwing the game right now. Come on. I saw that tail going. Where is it? Is it on the benches? Imagination. Hi, Venusaur. Smaller than I thought it was. Professor Willow. So Pokemon centers are tax funded. That makes sense. Yeah, Charmander's hurting. I need Charmeleon. God, their icons are so big. like damage and leech seed? Hell yeah. Eliminates every stat change in the fight. Heal status conditions of the whole party. I can always put headbutt back on if I want it. Oh boy. We heard there were loads of rare Pokemon in that Go Park place, so we came to check it for ourselves. But it was so complicated. App this and connectivity that. It was so creepy we had to get out of there.
Wow.
Why can't I just trip over a get-rich-quick scheme already? Seems like I just kicked something really hard. Could it be some kind of treasure? At last, our big score! Let's see what it is! Oh! Wow, just look at that shine! This must be some amazing treasure! As if! God, what are these? Some kind of gold teeth? Teeth? No matter how gold they are, some things just aren't worth the effort. Ah, it's a twerp! What are you doing here? Never mind that, take these off our hands! No thank you. We're busy, so you take care of whatever those are for us. That's right, now's the time for our fantastic getaway! Thank you! I'm like 10, I don't think I'll have a heart attack from walking on the beach. Dratini! Where do I catch those cutie patooties? Wait, didn't I see one earlier? Or did I imagine that? I might have completely made that up.
chili.
Heal Venusaur.
Sandy gritty. Anyway, thanks, Sonny. You're a real lifesaver. No one could understand a word that I said, not a one. It's too ashamed to show my face around the office, even. Let me give you something for your trouble. And here, I'll teach you something neat. A secret technique called Strong Push.
Oh, fine.
Mrs. Sonny, you'd rather have your Pokemon learn the technique. No, I want to be buff. I suppose it makes no difference to me. Come this way and have a look. So let's find big blocks like this one in caves and other such places, right? And they all have the Pokemon logo on them, so who the fuck put them there? Push them around to take a moment to gather up the strength first. Trick is this. You grit your teeth as hard as you can. If you got them all at once, just let it rip! Whew, look at that. Learning Strong Push in just one go. Your Eevee's a clever one, Sonny.
Hi, thank you.
Maybe he just has a Super Saiyan aura now. That's awesome.
Now I need a surf. Probably get it from taking out Team Rocket at Silphco.
Gimme free shit. I thought he not only changed his clothes, but he turned into a different person. Can you teach him to do that?
Thank you.
like the safari shoes. Puppers and Foxo!
Slow.
Oh.
No orb.
Oh, they're so cute. Two of the best Kanto Pokemon right here. Precious fluffy babies. I'm sorry, three of the best Kanto Pokemon. Isn't that right, girl? This place has loved me. Lapras is getting on in age, but it's still a real beauty, wouldn't you say? We used to ride on waves and travel the whole wide world together. Lapras can't swim like it used to, so we'll stay here together. Thank you for listening. As thanks, I'll teach you the secret technique, Sea Scam. With this technique, you can travel on water. Okay. Haha, your Eevee wants to learn it as well? Not sure if it can learn it, it's not water type. You look determined, just like my Lapras. Alright, I'll teach you the technique then. Now, you have to keep balance in the water. Lower the center of gravity, keep balance through upper body. You did great. I'll give you that board, too. Ride waves and travel the whole wide world together. So cute. Well, I'll probably never use this place. What is it? You just want some attention. Frickin' precious bean. Now that I can cross the water.
It's time to get some more treasure! Fuck yeah!
Got a poison gem. I've got a psychic Pokemon. I'll see where this shit's going. Let's just get Fuchsia Gem out of the way. Let's steamroll these fools. Yo, champ in the making! We have the Safari Zone here in Fuchsia City where you can meet tons of different Pokemon. At the Fuchsia City Gym, we welcome trainers who've met lots of Pokemon, so I'll need to see if you've managed to catch at least 50 species of Pokemon. Wow, that's quite the entry barrier. Well done, 62 species. You're worthy of challenging the gym. Oh, my gym. Startled by my disguise, are you? I shall use my intricate style to confound and destroy you in battle as well. I'm amazed every time I see that. You look just like me, right? Now head on in. Experience this move for yourself.
That annoying, quite frankly.
It's such a crazy fucking... The dude's got a whip in one hand and a fucking lollipop in the other. So ridiculous.
Just gonna frickin' steamroll this place with psychic spam.
You don't fucking say.
Keep wasting my PP. I can take a hit. Oh boy, it's gonna be one of these.
Oh, it's gonna be one of these.
Stalling fuckwad. Oh, my last psychic. Motherfucker!
I am going to scream.
meet the ground, and she's got dig. Oh, she's not that strong yet. Now that I have a good poison attack, maybe I should go ahead and evolve her. Sir, you're only delaying the inevitable. Just accept your honor as fuck. Oh, come on. Don't be that guy.
Now that bad and good look bad.
Sir, you're an asshole. Two more trainers in here, poor Koga. This gym's falling before I end this episode. I descended from the family of Gimme Yo Money, Bitch. What level is Koga at? Am I supposed to do Saffron City first? I don't know, it feels like there's been a bit of a jump here.
You're more skilled than I thought. Where there is light, there is shadow. Light and shadow, which do you choose?
Shadow? Oh, fuck off. Actually, yeah, give me money. I also studied the ninja ways of Master Koga. Ninja have long history of using creatures.
Much to learn.
Alright, let's drop this fool and end this episode.
A mere child like you dares to challenge me. The very idea makes me shiver with mirth. Very well. I'll show you true terror as a ninja master. Opponents can't lay a hand on me, as poison brings a steady doom. Despair as you feel the creeping horror of poison-type Pokémon. And let the shadows take you.
Let's not hold back here. Well, good I chose to buff that turn. Are all your Pokemon gonna do this shit, Koga? Yep, they're all gonna fucking do this.
Mach uses protect.
Bloody hell. Just accept it. That Alolan Pokemon make you their bitch. Oh, that's not good. Very bad. He's gonna protect or he's gonna heal? He's gonna protect.
Yeah, the generators are, they're not fond of healing items in this version. Which is really surprising. I'm sure the Elite Four likes to use them still. Alright, end it. Give me my badge. Give me my gay pink heart badge. I guess the rainbow badge would be the gayest badge, wouldn't it?
I'll wear it as a badge of honor. You have proven your worth. Here, take a soul badge.
Now that you have a soul badge, Pokemon up to level 60 will heed your command if you receive them at a trade. Ah, take this too.
Nice.
Sealed within that TM27 lies the most toxic. It is an ancient ooze passed down through my family for 400 years. When hit with toxic's poisonous effects, a Pokemon will take more and more damage with each turn that passes in battle. It will surely terrorize your opponent. When hit with toxic poison...
Oh. You didn't do anything, but I don't care. Good girl. So cute. Well then. That will do it for this episode, everybody. A sexy, beautiful soul badge added to our collection. And another gem falls with three more remaining.
But I shall conquer them at another time.
By another time, I mean immediately after this.
But until that uploads,
take care of yourselves, everybody.